Hi, this is Lunar's Plastic Surgery. What can I do for you? Yes, what kind of treatment do you want today? You want double eyelid surgery? Yes, it's possible. Then, you will go into the consultation room and talk about more specific procedures. Yes, come on in. Oh, you want double eyelid surgery? Can I close a look? Can I take a closer look at? Thank you. Your eyes are not small. Your eyelid line is a bit thin. I'll set the exact line you want and then schedule the procedure. Okay, wait a minute. Let's talk about the shape of your eyes. Okay, so you can use this line. Okay, here, first line. You can use this line, or you can use second line. Which do you want? Which line do you want? Choose one. Okay. This way or that way? Oh, second line. You want a second line. Okay. This line. This will make your eyes look on the front or the back. Okay. Can I take a closer look at your eyes? Okay. If you just made the eye line look big and clear enough. Okay. You proceed to the second line, okay. And the surgery will be an incision. The cost is $1,600. Would that be alright? Then, shall we fill out the agreement? And when shall we set a date? as possible. You will have an immediate operation. Okay, and you are going to a partial anesthetic. Do you have any DJs? Okay, it's okay. Okay, let's go into the surgery room. Would you relax and lie down comfortably? First, let me fix your hair. First, I proceed with a partial anesthetic. You are going to get a shot around your eyes. It hurts right away. So, I'm going to put some anesthetic around your eyes. Around your eyes first, and then keep a shot, and you are not hurt. So let's start with this area. Thank you. Going to use the injection. Okay, I'll use this injection here. The anesthetic won't hurt. I'll go under the anesthetic. You will go under the anesthetic. Okay, slightly. Okay, very good. And under your eyes, under your eyes. Okay, how was it? Was screaming because they are so scared, but you're not sick, so don't worry. Just think about something else first. I draw your eye first. I drew the line well, and with a melting spread. Swollen because it's your first surgery. It's going to be sink slowly. hasn't gone on yet. Time getting surgery today. Okay, please be slow again next time.